Never meant to be a man of God.